An update tonight to a shooting involving police in Las Vegas. New Mexico State Police telling us overnight Las Vegas officers were doing a traffic stop. When they approached the car, they say the driver pulled out a rifle and started shooting at them. Police say that driver, Robert Rudichar, then drove off. Now, before police could chase him, Rudichar allegedly pulled over and would surrender. He's now been booked into the San Miguel County Detention Center.